Are you glad to get your hair as fragile as your own?